Advanced heating unit stabilizers? I guess it's cold enough here.
Still, do they? They sealed it behind them.
Got a ride for you, Shepard. Grab an elevator.
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this'll be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice! I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Roger that. Guess that was their stop.
Shepard, bad news.
Is there any other kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's overridden my controls. He's on his way up, I can't stop him.
I'll handle it.
Here they come!
Shepard?
I see them. Jump!
What's that noise?
Gunner, get down! Go!
Servers took out the shuttle. Everyone back to the elevator. Move! Shepard, what's going on?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Just hang on.
I got this. Everyone calm down.
You're not the one I want, Caden. It's the man behind you.
What are you talking about? Put the gun away.
Would I do this if I weren't dead certain, Caden? Would I? Bodina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
I better not regret this.
You won't.
Udina, step away from the console.
To hell with this.
He's got a gun!
Get the council back and cover that door.
The door!
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard. I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
No, I don't. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. Just, I don't know, make things easier for him.
If we can get some of their field encryption tools, maybe sample ciphers. I understand. Keep trying.
My wife has just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Of course. You're a Neota spouse, correct?
Yes! How did you know that?
We keep identity information on all permanent Citadel residents engaged in formal relationships with Asari. That way, should anyone require diplomatic aid, we can ensure prompt assistance.
It's wonderful. Then you can help me send my daughter back to my wife's family?
I'm afraid, however, that might be a bit difficult.
They hit where? Damn it. How are we supposed to predict the moves of an enemy we don't understand? Divert to... Crap, do we have any AI-enabled fragments of Sovereign? Any Reaper code I could analyze? No? Well, then they'll keep outmaneuvering our fleet, and Asari worlds will keep burning.
Thank you again, Earth Clan. Our military strength is minimal, but we are proud to help as we can.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
We're low on metagel and synthetic blood, and we don't have enough volunteers. If we could get the rings of a loon from the Salian Nebula, we could declare a cultural crisis. People would have to listen. No, they're not just symbolic. The Asari revere a loon. She wore these rings after learning medicine from a Thame herself. She was like a Dalatress for your people. If we displayed her rings, we'd get more Asari support in the hospitals.
Welcome to Serta.
Be safe.
So you went back to the farm?
We snuck down the hill. We were hungry, filthy. They'd turned the towel into a kind of tunic. They'd cleaned up the bodies to make more husks, I figured. But there were still farmers alive. They were being held prisoner. And Nayira was there, directing the other forces. I could see her. I got within 10 meters of her. I just had my gun.
What happened next?
I got to the prisoners. The farm girl unlocked their restraints, and that's when they all started screaming.
There's got to be something. I don't know what Cerberus was packing, but we're going to lose this patient.
Without a new treatment plan, we're stuck, and I can't think of anything beyond what we've already tried.
I know, but I can't think of anything else. Can you?
Palavin is very busy, but this is one of your own generals. He was stabbed with a poisoned blade by a Cerberus soldier during the attack on the Citadel. We can't identify the toxin. We're barely keeping him alive right now. It's some form of neurotoxin. If you could look at our charts... Of course, I understand. Even a general is just one man. Good luck. Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help when we run out of supplies. I've seen this happen in combat before. And we will run out of supplies. Have you seen the projections the administration center made?
I have. The situation is going to get worse. What's your point?
We're fighting right now to protect the people you're talking about. If you let these people die, that fight is for nothing.
It's not that simple. If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everyone.
Then we'll find a way. Look, we have more fortunate patients, right?
Yes. And I hate to say it, but the fortunate ones have far better survival odds.
And more credits. So we ask them for donations, to get more supplies, for those without credits.
What? Are you saying what I think you're saying? That's... You know, that actually might work.
Can I help you? I'm looking for a drell named Thane Krios. Well, we have a drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right, it's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios is in the final stages of Kepler's syndrome. At its worst, Kepler's syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen. And he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions, but frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
I'll get more. Give me his blood type.
That's not going to work. Only one other Drell on the station is a match, and that Drell is in with him now. We did all we could to help him through surgery, but his body can't replace lost blood with new cells. Too much shock. His son, Kolyat, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated.
I don't know if you remember me. I'm Koliak Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Commander, I'm afraid I won't be joining you again.
You've done more than enough, Vane.
That assassin should be embarrassed. A terminally ill Drell managed to stop him from reaching his target.
I'll pass the word along.
There's something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Kalahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalahira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalahira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the infinite spirit.
Koliad, you speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me? Kalahira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires, the lover never leaves, the hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalahira, and he will be a companion to you as he was to me. Koliad, there's something I don't understand. His last moments were those of a hero. Why pray for salvation?
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Goodbye, Thane. You won't be alone long.
Recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Welcome to Kanala Exports. We appreciate your visit.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal
Thank
Supplies.
You.
Come again.
It's my money, and I'm closing my account.
Your account helps fund Citadel defense. If you shut it down and hide the money under your bed, it hurts the war effort.
And if Cerberus attacks again and takes the Citadel, my money is gone. I'll take my chances on my own. Thank you.
So you're fleeing the Citadel? Running to Sanctuary? If you trust the Council, you'll stay here.
Why should I trust them? They couldn't stop Cerberus. What could they possibly do about the Reapers?
Nothing if you take your money and hide.
Have you seen Palavin? Or Earth?
You can't escape this war. At least here you've got the Council fighting for you.
But to fight, they need money. Money this bank has loaned them using accounts like yours.
Okay. Okay, damn it. Leave the account open.
Besides, how can some place like Sanctuary promise more safety than the Citadel?
You're right. Guess all we can do is hope for the best.
Listen, I thought of something. No, it can't wait until I'm back on duty. The Hesperia period. Their statues had legendarily accurate Prothean inscriptions. Can we use that? Yes, I know the Athena Nebula is off limits, but this... a classified project. It needs all the Prothean intel we can find. I haven't found any reliable pictures, but just think. If those statues had something that could help us, even today...
Doctors are working to keep that terrorist bastard alive.
He's in intensive care?
He got blasted by Cerberus. They think he's just another victim.
Recognized. Please
one moment, please.
Now arriving at Pisidium Embassy.
The Nimbus Cluster and the Salian Nebula.
Look, I filled out all the forms you requested and jumped through every hoop.
Assisted Commander Shepard in preventing Cerberus forces from killing the Council.
Spectre status recognized.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
The Galaxy needs to understand what these refugees have been through. Can't you let me in?
No.
I only need a couple of hours of footage.
You're not crossing that dock.
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard? Solek Vast, documentary maker. Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
CSEC won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive. But you could catch a few quick shots for me.
There are lots of refugees on the rest of the Citadel.
It won't have the same impact as seeing crowds trapped on the docks. We all need to help each other. I want this documentary to shock people into action.
Good idea. The Galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omnitool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
doing to your hands?
I'm waiting.
Great wait. Shot, Commander.
Waiting for who?
For my parents. They put me on the rescue transport and said to wait for them here. They'll come find me as soon as they can.
Well, I guess this is a safe enough place. Look, if anyone bothers you, let me know. I'll take care of them, okay?
Sure thing, sir. Thanks.
Cerberus forces have attacked civilians on Benning. The Alliance has deployed units to defend the refugees during evacuation.
Pressure's okay. No infection so far.
Can I talk to him?
Only if it's important, Commander. He's hurt bad. Take down the sedative a bit, but hurry. I peg his survival at 50-50.
Are you Gorek?
Go away. Nothing to say.
Not even what a terrorist is doing on the Citadel?
You!
Do I know you?
Every battalion with someone on Aratop remembers your face.
The planet that got caught in the Alpha Relay explosion.
You butchered a colony. Only regret... Don't have the strength to...
So you just started murdering people.
How many did you murder? Don't pretend your hands are clean, you...
No one here would even be alive if I hadn't destroyed that relay. I spent months taking heat for Aratod from both the Alliance and the Batarians. And you know what? If it saved the entire galaxy, I can live with that just fine.
Then why don't you... Then why don't you get rid of another Batarian for your precious galaxy? Shut down this machine. Just let me die.
I'm done here.
Good. He'll cough himself to death without a sedative.
No! Wait!
Just take it easy. There.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
Whatever happens, a nice lady who's helping everyone, yeah.
You mean the redhead? Kelly Chambers?
Yeah, that's her.
She's dead.
What?
Yeah. When Cerberus took the docks, they walked right up to her and asked, "Are you Kelly Chambers?" She said yes, and they put a bullet right between her eyes.
Whoa. I guess if Cerberus asks if you are such and such, the correct answer is no.
Excellent. That will really get people's attention. Thank you, Commander. That should be enough footage. Come meet me again when you're able.
Reaper forces continue their assault on Asari's.
Are you kidding me? Come on!
Hey, Commander.
James, enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Try not to lose everything. Those clothes are Alliance property.
Have a little faith, loco.
I have a little.
You just gonna stand there and watch?
I believe those are my credits.
The second human specter assisted Commander Shepard in preventing Cerberus.
Listen, please, we just need more food. I can give you the location of some ruins.
Prothean ruins, on Gay Hinnom in the Hades Nexus. If you could get past the Reaper patrols, I'm sure you'd find something valuable.
That's got to be worth something.
Please, my family is starving.
I've assumed full control of Eclipse, and we're committed to moving forward with Aria.
I come pre-installed with a flight sim of the SSV Normandy.
Have your footage.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away. Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.